It's not changing. Let me check the rest of them. Alright, same. Okay. Hey guys, welcome back. Now I'm about to rebuild the. The shop. Let's just say that yesterday I went shopping and I bought myself one of the Freddy's figures. And let me tell you what I got. I got Wither Bonnie. I think it's High School Toy Chica because she's got blue detail on her and a holding cupcake, like a 3D, well 2D vision of cupcake. And also, I brought myself Fight Line, like collectible battle game, which I thought is gonna be collectible, but yeah. But I did buy something else, like Cena from Mortal 2 is coming out, and what else did I buy? Oh yeah, I bought myself a head of Marionette's plushies and a plague ornament. So yeah, let me put on something on YouTube in case I won't be distracted by mobs. If I do, then God help me. I think I should build the villager right here and put the glass panel on it because. There are mobs everywhere. I should put like a torches or something like that. Okay, I have to wait before it pops up, but. Maybe a sword! Give me my sword! I'm never leaving you again. Oh! It's got speed! What? Maybe I have no idea what this is. But here's a baby zombie. I should recheck all of them. As you guys barely know, my dragon Pikki died because of me, because I fly out here to make a camp, but it's far away now, so I have no idea where it is. So, oops, that. Anyway, my idea was like build a camp not far, like 20 meters away. Are you done yet? Alright. How many stuff have? So, if you guys barely. Wait, what's that? Ice pick? I think I barely see that. I don't know. So, let's grab beetroot, potato, carrot. Sorry, notification pop up. Golden carrot, apple, golden apple, enchanted golden apple, lemon slice, and sweet berries. Right. And of course, the last bit was a glowberry. So I'm gonna look, and what? I think I just swallowed my bubbles down my throat. Alright. Okay, I wonder what this guy do. No. Okay, I'm in creative and it's nighttime. My house is barely out here. Why is that something? You know what, I'm not gonna ask. Yeah, my blue house is over there, so that means that my yellow house is over there. That between north, south, east, and west. What's up, is it now? Kidding me? It's a father. Staring at it. Do it separately. That is so cool. I'm a genius. Yeah, they do it separately. Guys, I know math. 32 at 32 equals 64. Which is arrive. Great. And all the you know what? I'm sick of them. Just get the hell out! And I bring this gunpowder. You! This is supposed to be my villagers! You know what? I need really need a telephone. And one more space, Okay, so I'm gonna put, my idea was I put the sign on it, and... And put nature... Food. Nature, bum, 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 bum.
Break.
I broke the spider web.
What do I mean? How did it break? Of course it broke.
Ah,
you.
Ah,
help, 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 help.
I'm
gonna try. I'm trying to. Oh god, he killed you. He killed you. He killed you. I'm diamond.
There you go, sold it. I'm gonna take that chest in case. Yep, it's all good. You know what, guys? I have an idea.
I'm gonna go back up. I'm gonna work on cooking. I don't have coal.
Wait, I'll go over here to my house's area and make an iron golem spawners. Let's see where I'm gonna put them. Alright. My idea was I get this spawner, like a monster spawner. And let's see if there is an iron golem. Wait, I don't remember where it is. Breeze. Nope. Need an iron golem. Actually, I need a bunch. Boom. And a boom. Worked. And I'll keep that in my inventory in case creepers will destroy it. Oh yeah, and I need the one like right here, so I'll put it right here and grab those guys. You guys are in charge. One of the iron golems staring at me. I got chicken, pork chop, beef, mutton, and a rabbit. La 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 my mind ba 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 la do 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 do. See. Well, there's a lot of iron golems. As you guys don't know why I want to know why I can't get the fish, it's because my character was allergic to fish, so that's what I'm doing today on the Minecraft series. Why is that orange? Alright, let's see if it works. Alright, one of the golems walked off. I'm saving this health shop. I forgot to buy myself a plaster. Oops. Alright, let me put the sign on it, guys. This one calls meat. And this one, treats. I click the one chest, hold on. And it's gonna be full. Yep. And Hopper. I thought that there's this new biome out there and that ticker. I don't know what that is, so I am. I'm just so excited for Halloween, that's all, guys. It'd be weird if I go to the forest on Halloween. All left me is the rabbit bun. I'll keep the sword on me, guys. They're not doing a very good job, are they? now I need is some chicken, pork chop, beef, mutton, and a rabbit. And I think the last bit is chicken, pork chop, and beef. There you go. Great. And for the treats, I don't know what's happening here, guys. Alright, there you go. Sorry. What did I say about sneaking into my shop? Step creep! Wait! You're not doing a fair good job, gentlemen! If you guys didn't know that the new Until Dawn remake is coming out, I mean, I am looking forward to it, but I've already got it my own. But I am gonna watch it from the other YouTubers and see what it is all about. Maybe I should put, yeah, I should put like a vent here and yeah. Should make that right now. And I'll put the glass panel on it.
Brother, I
Okay. Osbond, I'll pick the bed. This and Villager. Where are you? Okay, buddy, you're safe in here. It's for your own good, in case. Oh yeah, you need something. Like, I'll give you some bread. I'll give it one more. And a crafting table.
So I brought you here because I don't know. I assumed if another woman was here, the crazy fangirl wouldn't show up.
Oh, well, I have not really seen this crazy fangirl, but I hear she is quite troublesome, so I completely understand.
There we go.
Is that there?
Good as new.
Oh, you son of a...
Mind if I join the party?
Yes.
I don't know who this is.
This is a ruin. That's what I'm calling him right now.
Ruin? Oh, because that little thing...
Yeah, you don't want to be called Eclipse, and frankly, that's confusing.
And he's asleep. Perfect. I don't know why that you changed the cookie name into a biscuit, because it's barely like a cookie.
It's impediment. I think he has a lot of impediments.
Hey, don't be rude, okay? Some people just have, you know, have different experiences than us.
Thank you. As they say.
I mean, I was on your side for now.
Apparently
you're a bad person,
too. I realize you have fun and game and play all day.
Don't we all?
Think of him like Jigsaw. You know what that is.
No, I... What is that?
A horror movie.
Oh, I don't watch horror movies.
That makes sense. Why?
This fall, I'm returning to my first love, which deep sheet like bucket.
Fritters made much, much more. More delicious with crowd-pleasing recipes. With HelloFresh, make more family-friendly meals possible. Activate your discount now.
Why did I do that?
What?
These are something that must be something for me. Knock down all the tree.
Sure. Yes.
No,
block. That's really it.
Oh, really? Nothing else to mine?
Yes. I wanted to play a game with my sister and not get interfered with by annoyances.
Put your brother out.
There you go, I'll fix it.
not do anything else here. Would you like to play a game?
Okay, here, how about this? Here's some moss. You have a moss and mud. Figure it out.
Are you mean to the bird?
No, he kidnapped son.
I did not hurt him in any way.
Doesn't matter, he's still kidnapped. There's mud on the ground.
Oh, a pretty good idea.
So wait, his son kidnapped? But we had a barbecue.
No, I got him back.
Okay, because
I had to play security breach with him.
I was concerned because, you know, the whole thing is that me and him are going to watch Barbie movies afterwards. They're not just saying,
oh, sounds fine.
Okay. Do you think you'd be in the mood to watch Barbie movies after that, or?
I have a couple of days in a piece of your lap.
Yeah, good job.
Here, do you want for a boss?
We should play games! Stay here!
This is a game. Expanding is a game. The purpose of this game.
Yes.
Oh, I see. I shall expand further.
Not replacing.
You said expand!
Yeah.
This is my territory.
Is make the whole island bigger.
You could have said...
Wait, that's what expanding means. Part of the...
Correction. Expanding means taking it as well.
No.
I have yet to hurt you in any capacity, yet I'm being constantly abused.
Yes.
You must see the tragedy in
I
all
tried
this.
To keep my head down and avoid getting involved in conflicts that are above me.
Boop-a-doop-a-doop-boop.
What are you doing?
Well, now he's Trump.
What does that mean?
Building a wall.
Oh, I don't get that reference.
Good.
Okay.
I mean, he's segregated now.
Suppose it's a good thing.
Don't worry about the noises you may hear. There's nothing wrong going on over here.
No, I'm gonna adjust things real quick.
What would that be?
Hey, new rule to the game. Stone.
No new rule.
Stone is unreplaceable.
Huh.
Get down.
A wonder is new rule. I like the new rule.
Yes,
ruling.
That means we cannot cross the stone.
Ah.
There. Fleet! Oh! Hey! Are you going? We got that creeper!
I just lost a lot of stuff.
Oh, wait.
All the stone that we had.
Oh, don't worry about it, I'll get to it right now.
Okay, so luckily I got a villager and I give him some tree to make bread. Because you guys didn't know that villager can make bread. No! 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 Let's build a grave for Spooky. Like, right here.
Push me astray! I can... Oh!
They crossed the wall.
Oh!
should get into a war with someone. Is there any way we can maybe pad up the wall so it's not enough?
Okay, and now, let's go over here to... to fix the portal for my evil character. I didn't mean to. I was like, why is that working? My god. I can saw it. I can fix it. You see, this is the farmland one. See, lemon seeds and... Oh. Let's get the hoe.
She requests.
No. You request.
What is this? I'm so confused and uncomfortable.
She requests that you leave the server.
Actually, that's not what I said, but we can go with that. Because that would seem to play with make a lot of things.
That's not what she said at all.
How do you know? I thought you were listening to her.
I have headphones on.
I thought you weren't listening to her.
I need to put some water bucket.
Now, I have done nothing wrong besides trying to establish my own land.
Yes, because we admire parts of this that we built away and that we all mutually put for on.
But you don't want my help.
Because I didn't fuck you. Hello. Oh, he sells mangrove.
I was
selling
my happy face. Let's
get that. We'll need
water
for that. And then we can get the bucket of pufferfish.
There's water.
They
found it.
Yeah, we just killed pufferfish.
Good.
Okay, pufferfish.
Huh?
Don't we need dirt?
Huh?
What's
all that?
for a little bit of rest. No, maybe even this way. This is going to be fun. This way, have a go this way.
Would someone here be willing to allow that?
If you do not cause a problem and insist that every second must be some stupid game, I do not care what you do.
What about you that put me on this?
Because you forced yourself here. I figured if I annoyed you enough, you would leave.
Oh, no, no, it's a game, after all. There's nothing for me to use here.
Okay, now let's make it grow. And now to find the perfect spot for camp. I think that's the perfect spot. Alright, let me make another camp, because last time it's not. What's this? Isn't it? Okay, do you see that last time?
Fruits.
Let's see, next up it's a lie. So let's find lie. And a whole bunch of fishing rods. Flint and steel. Flint steel.
That was the girl from Korra.
Oh, yeah. Okay, it's what, it broke. Spyglass. Clock, compass, empty map in case you need to go somewhere. Yeah, where's my sword? No! Where's my sword back? Where's my sword? Oh my god, there's so many. Let's go to my yellow house. What's this? The hell? Stop it! I need to run! Don't shoot me, don't shoot me, don't shoot me, don't shoot me, don't shoot me. This is my yellow house. I'm gonna make it. I'll put them in my inventory. I have two, you know, I never remember. Hold on, did I forgot someone? Nah. Well guys, I think that's a quite adventure, and I forgot about someone, and otherwise keep bugging in and out. It's because of my strength gap. Anyway, thank you so much for watching. Give me a thumbs up if you like it. And I think this is a complete set of my show. And don't forget to see it on my YouTube channel. Stay tuned. Bye-bye.